Alright, here we are. We are back. And apologize for getting a little late on the stream here. Had a little technical malfunction I had to take care of, but we indeed made it. Now, one of the things you may notice if you look at the bottom right there is I have 154,000 souls. And if you were to go back to the last video that I made, of course, you would notice it's about 19,000 souls. The reason that is I put together a little video on one of my more favorite soul farming spots at this point in the game, kind of mid approaching end game. So that's why I have the souls. Now I decided that I could have just tanked all the souls, but instead I figured I would get some souls together like this, and we can level up together. So let's do that. That video, by the way, I'm still working on it. There's some editing I want to do. I'm still making some decisions on what direction I want to go with it. But it should be up shortly. Okay. I want to get my... I tend to work in pattern chunks like this. So you may notice here, I go... like, the stats that I want, I try to get them equivalent. So I'm just going for 28. HP is a thing that I definitely could use more of. And eventually, intelligence for this build is probably going to be approaching somewhere around 50, but not just yet. Not just yet. So right now, I'm just going to give myself a huge HP boost. And then what we shall do is we shall go to Anor Londo. We shall make our way to Anor Londo. Oh, still have an undead hunter charm on there. It's for other reasons. Oh, another thing that I did... In making that soul farming guide is I wanted to discuss some of the items. I'm not sure if I'm going to do this for that soul farming guide, but I am going to discuss some of the equipment for farming souls. I did manage to get one of these. And there's lots of videos out there about how to do this, but that's why I had those undead hunter charms. Undead hunter charms. No, wait. Yeah. Undead hunter charms. All right. Enough blathering. Let's go to Anor Londo. Off to Anor Londo. I need to go to Pontiff Suleiman. Another thing that I did off camera, and I was conflicted about doing this only because there's stuff that I did off camera. Well, sort of. I did it off camera for this stream. It's on camera, it just is a little disjointed, I guess. For the series, but I did also unlock the little elevator here in order to access a guy we'll go and visit and kill, because I got the symbol of avarice, so the mimic can die. Just this guy right here. But just in case, just for the sake of being, I guess, complete, I'll just go ahead and pretend like I didn't activate that elevator yet, so everyone can see it. But, first things first, hey, I am apparently not online. Give me a sec. I want to be online, so I'm gonna need to fix that. My apologies. We will be resetting to go online here. What if I get invaded? What if someone needs my help? It's important. I have to be able to be online to do that. Login, where's... Am I losing my mind here? What? Where's the login? Play online. Okay. Apparently... Okay, there we go. I'm sorry about that. I wasn't online. I actually had to reset the entire game for it to get me online, I believe. And it says I am online. Okay. Hey there, Terrence. Long time no see. How you doing? So now, at least, hopefully we'll have a little online fun as well. Which, you guys seen how good I am at PvP, so we don't want to miss out on that. Okay. Are we indeed online? I don't know what's going on. Are their servers messed up or something? I hope not. Alright. Well, we'll just press on anyway. We will leap press on nails our way through this. So here we are, on the journey to Anor Londo, which lives right there. Okay. So firstly, what I would like to do... You're going to see another Be Right Back screen for just a second. I just need to adjust my window real quick here. Or maybe not. Uh-oh. Will he shoot? Okay. He will shoot. Okay. Good. It didn't AFK me. Sweet. All right. Let's play with these guys, huh? Hi, guy. Hi there, guy. Oh, that's not gonna... It's like I'm playing Minecraft again. Nope, too far. Come on, I just want to shoot you in the face. Let me shoot you in the face. That's way off. No, I got him. Good. Yep. Magic yourself up. Come on down. Come on. Look. I'm a carnival thing. Terrence says he found a cool game that I can play on the side. What game would that be? Where are you going? Hey, where are you going? Come on. Have some magic in your face. There you go. With your Drang hammers. This magic thing is just... It's damn near cheaty. Look at this. Look at this guy. Oh, did I hurt your boyfriend? I'm sorry. Sorry about that. You guys do have magical things that you want to do horrible things to my skull with, so you can't be too mad at me. One more. Uh-oh, I am in a corner. That is very not good. That is ultra not good. Crap. Kill him fast. Now, for you, sir. Hi. Uh-huh. 7 days to die. Oh, you got 7 days to die, huh? Cool. My mage is indeed up. I have worked on it. And actually, I'm pleased that my intelligence isn't all that high. So I can't wait to see when I OP the intelligence, what's going to happen there. Where are you going? You're going to Valhalla! Now give me your stuff. Where'd your friend go? Where? Did the other guy not drop anything? Am I out of my mind? Where's the drop? Is there no... I confuse my mage. Actually, in terms of being OP, just so you can see it, see, there's my intelligence. It's just 26. It's cool. I like it. Also, what I'm doing in terms of the mage build, because I still like using a sword, is you can see here with my crystal dark sword, or my dark sword, I made it crystal, so it actually stacks with intelligence. You see there, it's got an A rating. So I'm hoping that as I boost my intelligence, it's going to be great. It's going to be great. Okay. Now that those guys are taken care of, I know we got some giant friends here that need to be hit in the face. Not you. Which giant? You? No. This is fun. It's like Duck, Duck, Goose. Ha! Oh, no! Not the fire, guys. Oh, excuse me. Another beautiful day. Beautiful air quality. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hey. Hey, guy. Come on. Magic man. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we are. Hi. Ow. Uh-oh. I'm out of juice. That's okay. We'll have some more. There you go. This is a very powerful twig. Very powerful twig. I like this twig. It's a good twig. Fine twig. Mastercrafted. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Hi there. Hi. Uh-oh. I did what I always do. With the arrows. Right in the face. I need you both to back off. Get off these nuts, okay? Okay, thank you. So, I've got, I guess, would be considered a shout-out. I got bored on YouTube, and I received a scammer call shortly before getting bored on YouTube, and I'm like, hey, I wonder how people deal with this. I found a site called Hoax Hotel, which is hilarious. This guy just... he trolls scammers so hard, it's hilarious. So, if you want to laugh, go check it out. Hoax Hotel. H-O-A-X Hotel.
HOAXHotel.com. YouTube/HoaxHotel.
I am being summoned to another world. Fantastic. I am being summoned as a blue spirit. Let's see if I can screw this up, huh? I almost always do. Terrence says, when I kill Aldrich, I can get the Moonlight Straight Sword. That is absolutely true, but... What? Okay, I guess I didn't need my help. But I wanted to see how this stacks with the Dark Sword. I will be checking that out, too. But I definitely want to see how this will stack with the Dark Sword. Just to try something a little bit different. Okay, well, that was a complete waste of everyone's time. I thank you for it. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Okay, now. Zen. Is there anything back here? Now, I didn't go, honestly, didn't go this way yet. So, gotta clear this place out.
Ow!
With your Farron Dart. You know what you can do with that Farron Dart?
You can wrap it in a little bow and you can give it to me as a present.
Okay. Alright. I feel like, No. Okay. I feel like, Guess we should go upstairs, huh? Let's go up here before we climb the cathedral. Alright, so like I was mentioning, I did already come up here. Really? I dodged that. You guys saw me dodge that. I already came up here and unlocked this so that I could work on getting the whatchamacallit, Symbol of Avarice. For another video I'm doing. So that's why. That's why the elevator worked. Okay, so now this guy can die. Yeah, why not? Just to be complete. Haha. Stagger, please. Woot. And dead. I already got his drop. So that's why you see no drop. And his drop was, in case anyone wants to know, this. Golden Ritual Spear. But I won't be doing any rituals today, so D's nuts indeed. Hello, D's nuts. All right, it's not D's nuts. Undead animal. What? Ring ahead, but think carefully? Okay. Where? Fine work, thank you. I try. Alrighty, let's go up here. I haven't actually gone up here yet either. Crystal lizard. Dead crystal lizard. Simple gem for a simple man. What do you have to say? Could this be tough enemy? Well, no. It's not. It's crystal lizard. They're not exactly tough, dude. Home slice. Alright. Now that we got that out of the way, we can just continue our merry way through to Anor Londo. Take care of these jack wagons. There's a guy up here I need to grab. Need to grab this guy. Cool, thank you. Yeah, I got the old Microsoft virus hoax caller. Had some fun with him. I'm like, oh, that's... Okay, so I totally use Windows, but I know the nature of that hoax, and I screw with them. I'm like, but I have Linux, though, so I don't understand how your server is getting anything off my computer. You know what his explanation was? His explanation was that, oh yeah, even, you know, all Linux use the basic components for a Microsoft operating system. So I went with that. Oh, okay, yeah. A douche. Yeah, priest. Priest dead. Next priest, thank you. Can you tell I'm being so patient here? It's because I'm trying really hard, you know? It's not like I just want to blast pipe by these stupid priests. I totally want to blast by them. They won't let me though. Gotta kill them. Yep, come on. Come over here behind this tree. I got a skirt I want to show you. Close, but no cigar. Aw, he beat me to it. Dang it. Okay, big archery guys. I know you want a piece. I know you do. Anything over here? I don't really... Oh. Damn it. You guys all saw that coming, right? You knew that was going to happen. Hell, even I knew that was going to happen. Damn it! Okay, well, let me go get my stuff back, I suppose. Let's take this elevator that I unlocked. Where the hell is it? Losing my mind? Yeah, should be. Okay, I'm losing my mind. What the heck? Elevator? Oh, that's right. I didn't pull it down. Sorry. I'm derpage. I'm sorry. Arrow guy one, Dr. Crowtron nuttin'. All right, well, poop. How much are these guys worth? Is it worth it me killing them? They're not exactly like the most powerful guys or anything, so not overly complicated to kill them. Come on. Chunky Monkey's kind of got defense. He's got better defense than the giants do. A Chunky Monkey must die. Panky Panky Chunky Monkey. Yeah, not too bad. 700-ish. What do you got? 720. That's not too bad. I might as well get some souls. Speaking of soul farming, I finally decided to, just to see, because I wanted to see whether or not the farming location I'm going to be bringing up is really ever brought up. It's not, turns out, so I am going to put that video up. But one of the things I've noticed about Dark Souls farming videos is they tend to kind of mislead people, like with X number per hour. The thing I don't like about it is they don't include in that, they only include the time where you're killing. They don't include travel time and crap like that in some cases. So I think that's a little bit disingenuous, and I'm about to die. And I'm about to die. That's what it comes down to. I don't know, listen, I have no problem with good soul farming spots, but when you're saying, you know, like, hey, 5 trillion souls in 1 hour, and you're not counting the time you actually have to bonfire and all that, it's misleading. I can see that undead animal 1969 wants me to search Shrek is love and Shrek is life, but I can't at the moment, you see, because streaming, and that would complicate the matter, and I'd have to open programs, and just can't be bothered at the moment, but I promise I will afterward. Now, then, this guy who shot me in the face before, is there anything back here I need to know about? No? Okay. I'm running around with my shield like, please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Please. Shrek. Anything down here? Anything at all? What about the hammer guy? He died and didn't drop anything. So now that I reset it, maybe now I get something from it? No? Maybe not? I don't know. Anything up here? For the sake of being thorough? No? Okay. Oh, yeah, there is. It's y'all. Thank you. Didn't really need that, but thank you anyway. We got actual signs and stuff. Okay, good, we do. Very good. Okay. Now that I am satisfied this area is pretty much cleared out, let's mosey forward. Vape break. Okay, Terrence. We'll see you later. Be careful out there in World War III. Take an umbrella in case it rains. Ah. Fooled you. Okay. Descending time. I got a lot of souls right now. Kind of feel like this might be a mistake. But again, you know about me being smart. I'm not smart about this. Let's get this guy to come over here. Come on. Run. Yep, you sure did. You ran good.
Yeah, that's not ideal.
Oh, okay. Right off the bat, huh?
Oh.
Okay. I really love these stupid lizard dog things. I do. They're just wonderful. Oh, lizard doggy. Lizard doggy must die. Ow. Really? That still got me? I'm in a corner, maybe? There we go. There we are. Don't panic. Just kill the lizard doggy. Ah, just kill the lizard doggy. Ah, my stamina still is just horrible. Horrible stamina. Can't see him. Can't see him. Why are you doing that? Don't do that. Oh, God. Dude! Never fails. Me versus those guys just does not work out. My stamina. My stamina blows. Shut up, bird.
Shut up.
All right, let's, yeah. So go get my souls. Seriously, though, with my stamina, do I have messed up rings or something? Well, first of all, I'm wearing the gold ring, and I want the silver ring, so... No, otherwise, we're fine. Okay, it's just a combination of my stat sucking and me sucking. I still feel like my stamina is just not cutting it. And unfortunately, that's gonna be a thing for this next boss battle, so. It's gonna be a thing. Alright. Should I take on Lizard Dog again? I just don't know. I don't rightly know. And hello to everybody in the stream. By the by, thank you for coming. Thank you for watching me perform fantastically at this game. Okay. I don't know. I just don't know that this is a good idea. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Try to be a little bit more judicious about things. Or you could hit him. That's acceptable as well. Yep. Totally fine. Uh-huh. Good boy. No. Frickin' lizard dog, man. I just cannot dodge that to save my soul, apparently. Her Majesty would really appreciate it if you just kill this guy. There, now you dodge. Good. Yeah. Oh, too early. I can't see. Please just die. Yeah. There we go. Oh, it was a twofer. You cheating little... Okay, that's not a good place to be. Boop. Hey. God. Just kill the guy already. Thank you. There's one. One down. Good job. Okay, now that I got some room, maybe this will go easier. Human dregs. That sounds delicious.
Hi. Hi, hi, hi.
Where'd you go? Oh, we'll stick with the sword, I think.
Uh-huh.
Pretty sure I dodged that, but that's cool. I just want you guys dead, that's all. I just need you to die so very much right now, please. No! Switch to the magic, thank you. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, lizard legs. I guess, we're at an impasse. No twofer? Okay. Alright, that's cool. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yep. Nope. Dodge. Dodge, you son of a motherless goat. Oh, I'm out of Estus. Okay. What odds do you give me? I give myself horrible odds, whatever they are. Yeah, stagger. I'm all about that.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm all quiet and focused. I don't want to die again. I just don't want to die. Oh, that was close. Oh, crap. Oh, so much crap. Thank you. That had me nervous. Hey, I got a ring of favor. What? I don't think I've ever actually gotten a ring of favor. Holy Mary, Mother of God. That's a pretty fancy ring. I wonder. No. Its equip load properties are not the best. They're not ideal, unfortunately. Okay, let's go back to Havel's ring. Let's join the Zis Covenant. I got a lot of souls. I'm feeling like I'm probably going to need to run back. Do I get in trouble for... No, I don't. I don't get in trouble. Thank you. But I do get a bonfire. Which I did not know about, actually. Kill those two guys, get a bonfire. Cool, I'll take it. Yay! Bonfire. Give me levels. Give me levels, give me life. Okay. Let's offload some crap while we're at it, too. Have I? Well, I'll be darned. This whole time, not embered at all. How am I supposed to get invaded by NPCs if I don't have my amber? What are you doing? I did not exit. What the... huh? Does anyone know why all of a sudden I can't use this bonfire? Are you seeing this? Look, here I am. Am I in an alternate universe now all of a sudden? What the hell? What is that about? Oh, I've been invaded. Okay. That explains some things. Well, bring it on, Raziel. Bring it on, Raziel. Where are you? Oh, look. Blurg. Blurg and Raziel. Well, I'm down here, guys. So, in case you're invisible. You coming, or what? There you are. Hi. Hi there. Hi there. Hi, Blurg. Come get some. This is some weird lag here. I'll get you with my bow and arrow. See how you like them apples. No? Okay, that's fine. Oh, yeah, gonna try to do that, huh? There you go. Can I return to my own world, or are you gonna make me actually go find who the other guy Raziel is? Okay, well, I guess I gotta go find Raziel. Oh, there's Raziel. Hi, Raziel. Hi, dear. Hi. Gotcha. Gotcha. I got a vertebra shackle. Hey guys, I won PvP twice. I did it. I did it. Woo! Cool. I did it. Yay! Alright, so, a lot of lightning lizards, a lot of PvP battles. I think what I'm going to do here, I'm trying to keep the episodes a little bit shorter. I am going to level up here, and we'll call this episode complete. Of course, if you're in the live stream, hang around, I'm going to continue playing here. But, let me get my vigor to 28, let me get my vigor to 28. Alright, there we go. All right, everybody, so thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. If, again, as usual, if you liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. As you can hear, my usual boop, boop, boop. If you thought it sucked, thumbs down. I'm always open for constructive criticism, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye.